Shane Long's last four goals have come under four different Southampton managers. Shane Long's goalscoring rate is not exactly the envy of the rest of the Premier League, and Southampton's turnover of managers is not admired by many either. The Republic of Ireland international will be hoping for more luck under Ralph Hasenhuttl, who seems to have already decided that he suits his style of play more than other options. And he gave the Austrian another reason to trust in him when he bagged against Leicester City on Saturday. That strike led to a bizarre statistic for Long, based around the lack of times he has struck recently. It also speaks for the sheer number of managers Southampton have had over the last 19 months. His match-winning strike was the fourth he has scored in just over a year and a half, and each of those goals has come under a different manager. Long's only goal under Hasenhuttl's predecessor Hughes came when Southampton lost 3-2 to Arsenal last April. And he only bagged once under Manuel Pellegrino too, scoring in the defeat to Crystal Palace a year ago. The 31-year-old also struck five times under Claude Puel, getting his last strike for the Frenchman during a 4-0 win against Sunderland in February 2017. Hasenhuttl will likely rely on Long when his side face Derby County in the FA Cup on Wednesday night.